right, let's see what happened. Oh, he didn't even get any help. Look at the brake blow on the front brakes. And in the aftermath, with cars stacking up behind, that's Greg Biffle and Elio Castroneves who had contact. Look at the front, rotor, the left front rotor. I mean, he had those brakes glowing red, trying to get it stopped.
Doesn't he know? Just